This is the story of when
Robin
learned to
I cord 7 to cleat 4 and zip zipper Z onto canvas C.
It happened
one day in the studio, dancing around in a do-si-do.
Daddy, he wanted to
kill.
So his daddy made a skating rink in the backyard and bought him his first pair of
worn out places.
Chomp chomp, bad dog. This is my only day off and you're not helping me.
I don't want to be late for
Grand Canyon!
The circus? Oh no, Caillou, that's today. The circus isn't tomorrow.
Are you ready to seize the day?
No, no, I don't want to.
I propose we, the Teen Titans, go to Lava Fall.
No, I don't want to go to the
Grand Canyon.
I want to go to the circus.
You know
the circus isn't till tomorrow.
We have one life to live, Titans! One life. Today is the day we grab life by the horns!
And where do you think you're going, young man?
I'm going to play.
You can play later. You have
to seize the day!
I don't want
to seize the day!
No!
Nature's biggest hole. We'll hike, camp, and enjoy a little whitewater.
He was in a very bad mood because he wasn't going to the
Grand Canyon.
Hey, you, looking at the screen. Let me ask you a question. Do you like
evil
things that are
motherfucking gay?
Then you gotta play this game, dude. It's friggin' cool and crazy addictive. Like
RIP OFF OF MARIO!
Addictive. Check this out. See, that's your dash move. There's a short dash, a long dash, jump dash, spiral, slide.
Doggy!
Colorado River!
This similar plant with the red spots.
There's probably a dash that makes you breakfast. I don't know.
Great idea. Wait, what?
Point is, you're dashing around like a friggin' moon man, and I love it.
I lost!
Oh, and look at this. There's all these combo moves you can do. Then you can do combos on combos on combos on combos on combos on combos on combos to rack up your score. And I know you like that combo on combo action. But I saved the best for last. Absorption boost. You kill an enemy.
You get nothing. You lose. Good day, sir.
Bad guy's anime like an cry fan on prom night. So what do you think? You ready to play?
No. No, I don't want to.
No one's talking to you.
How you?
We return you now to your regularly scheduled program.
I can see I'm not going to convince you to join me on this trip of a lifetime. That's why I'm going to force you! Welcome to the
Doggy, that canyon is grand.
The ooh, the ooh, ah, ooh, ah, ooh, ah. And the one more.
Okay, cool, we saw it. Can we go back to the couch now?
No, we can't go back to the couch now. We're grabbing life by the horns. One life, guys, one life. Now, prepare yourselves. We are going to hike down the narrow canyon trail to the campsite, where we will begin our rafting journey to Bum 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 Lava Falls.
We gotta do all that just because you're unsatisfied with your life.
That's right. Titans, hike! Isn't this amazing?
No.
I'm feeling parched.
It's so heavy. Why's I gotta be the dirty mule?
Now stand up. If you get hurt that easily, you can forget about beating All Might, or even a small-time villain.
Please stop pushing him. He's only 5 years old.
He can take it. Get out of my way.
Mama?
This does not look the safe.
Sometimes you gotta live life on the edge to live life to the fullest.
You go first, then.
Gladly. Now watch as I grab life by the...
Yeah, it sure is, son. We couldn't have picked a better day for our picnic in the park. Yeah. Help me find your things, please.
Okay, Daddy. Boy, Elmo can't wait to see his cousin Jessie again.
Oh, me too. I haven't seen her or your Aunt Jill since a funeral. Where's your bat?
Over there, Daddy.
Oh, okay. Okay, I think we got everything we need.
Wait, Daddy. Elmo has one more thing he wants to bring. Let's see. Daddy's. Oh, there it is. Elmo's lucky cat. Elmo remembers when Robin gave it to him.
Yeah.
You remember that?
I sure do.
Boy, Elmo can't wait to see Robin and show it to him today.
Son? Son, can I,
Yeah, Daddy?
He won't be there. Do you remember how we talked about...
Robin?
He died.
Oh, yeah, Elmo could just show it
Robin
next time.
I'm afraid not, son.
But Elmo could call him on the phone, right?
No, son. You see, when someone dies, it means they're not alive anymore. Their body has stopped working.
Robin
died. You have any questions? I mean, you can always ask me anything.
Anything?
Of course.
Well, Elmo does have one question.
Okay, what is it, son?
Well, can we bring Elmo's kite to play with in the park?
Yes, we can. Okay, son. Let's get the kite.
Let me see Jessie.
Oh, Elmo is too. Hey, Daddy, where are they?
I don't know. They're supposed to be around here somewhere.
You are over here.
Yeah. What are you looking for, darling?
Where's
Robin?
Sweetheart, you know,
Robin
died, remember?
But, Mommy, it really feels like
Robin
could be here.
Can we not talk about this? I mean, can we just go and play?
Yeah, sure. Who wants to toss this around?
Oh, I do.
Jessie, are you okay?
I was just remembering something.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Oh, Jessie, seeing Elmo with his dad makes you miss
Robin.
Jessie, you know, I know what it's like to go through a big change.
Rosita, I don't want to talk about this, okay?
Okay, but if you ever do, you can talk to me, okay? I'm your friend.
Uh-huh. Okay.
Okay.
It's behind the bushes. Jessie, all right?
No, Señor Louis. I don't think so.
Jessie! Oh, there you are. There you are. Mind if I sit down here?
Mm-mm.
Oh, good. Looks comfortable. Oh. Yeah.
Robin.
Love sitting under a tree like this. I remember one time...
Uncle Louie, can we not talk about him?
Sure. Sometimes it's hard to talk about someone who died because it brings up all those big feelings. It'd be kind of scary.
Yeah. It just makes me feel too sad.
Yeah. And sometimes I feel angry that he died. You ever feel that way?
Yeah. Sometimes I feel like it just isn't fair. I mean, why did he have to die, Uncle Louie? Why isn't he here?
I wish I knew. But I do know that it's okay to have all those thoughts and feelings. I've had them myself.
Really?
Yeah. But, you know, it helps to talk to someone about the way we feel, like we're talking now. Sometimes it feels better than keeping it all inside, don't you think?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I do feel a little better.
Oh, good. Come here. Come here.
Not so fast.
Whoa. Robin's alive.
Yes, I have come back from the dead to take my revenge on Beast Boy. He caused me to die because he dropped the eggs.
Like Wet Fever's man. Yes, deserved it anyways.
That may be true, but have you ever stopped to ever think why people liked you so much? The only reason Cyborg decided to hang out with you was because you paid him to. And Raven only truly loves you when your rap interior started to succeed. And you stole Starfire from me once you got rich. Have you ever thought that the only reason people like you is because of your fame? Because of your money? Think about it, Beast Boy. Think about it.